Hello, I'm Christine Rudolph from Ray White and welcome to our market update. Well, this month we've seen a wonderful start to summer and we've had some tremendous sales of waterfront apartments in the Hamilton area, starting with this beautiful double-storey loft apartment in Hamilton, which attracted more than 100 people during our four-week campaign and five registered bidders where we saw them fight it out for $1.1 million under the hammer for a lovely two-bedroom apartment. On the back of that, we've just sold this absolutely gorgeous rooftop terrace penthouse in Hamilton Harbour, which has attracted an enormous amount of attention during the campaign for its stunning views right over Brisbane and the beauty of a rare rooftop terrace with its own wonderful kitchen and outstanding views to entertain. We've also noticed that Art Deco apartments have really been hot property. We're finding a number of buyers coming up from Sydney because properties like this in Sydney are completely outpriced in the market, whereas Brisbane is proving to be wonderful value. Even at more than $500,000, this lovely little Art Deco in Moray Street, New Farm in the Bronte attracted five registered bidders at auction and sold for a new price record in the building. And we're now excited to be marketing a number of other Art Deco properties throughout the Ascot, Hamilton and New Farm area. So overall in Brisbane, we really have seen that there's great confidence in the market at the moment and we're looking forward to a wonderful end to 2014. We've also just launched this absolutely gorgeous penthouse in Hamilton and here's a sneak preview. We hope you enjoy.